the minutes. Generate rows we already know, but now we have 60 seconds, right? In a minute, then we have to have 60 rows with number that is the value is 0. Then we add the sequence, and we will have, you guessed right, 60 seconds with 1 to 60. Let's watch this thing. By the way, I don't have to fire it up from here all the time. I can use several of the steps as the preview inside, like here, you see. So if I click the preview and he asks me how many lines I want to see, then I can see all the rows without firing the whole sequence, okay, the whole transformation. And the last thing is here that because we have all the 1 to 60, but the 1 to 60, as I said, is an integer, then we need to make it a string. So we just use the metadata and make the minute ID, the add minutes from the sequence to a string, and give him a new name, a new brand name, minutes ID, and we also remove the zeros. Okay, so it's basically the same. So now we are getting to the first step that we are going to learn on this dim day, dim time, the Cartesian product. Now I guess that if you were students once, you know, like something like X years ago, and you learned databases in the school, or you took MySQL or SQL or SQL language lately, then I guess you understand and you know that there are connection between tables that calls joins. Now we can join table in several ways. You can join table inner join, that means that it will take only what matches in the left and in the right. Okay, the two tables you can lose rows that way. Okay, if you have let's say 1 2 in one table and 1 2 3 in another table, and we could join them in inner join, then you lose the tree on the right. Okay. Another option is to do a left join or a right join. This means that I want all the rows from one table and just those who match in the right. Okay, and the fourth that we learned in school and the university, like I learned it something like 15 years ago. It's the Cartesian product, that until I started using ETL, I thought it useless, but it's turned out that it's practical sometimes, like here. Why do we need it? Actually, we need it because we want to combine all the minutes with all the hours. That means that if we get the hour 00, I want for the 00 60 seconds, okay, for 0 to 59. Then I want to the hour is 01, I want 59 seconds also, and then to the 02, and that so on so forth. So actually don't join them with inner or left right, but everything to everything. Okay, every match from the left side, it will have all the options from the right side. I will fire it up just to show you what will happen, and what you will see that if the 0 will get 0 to 59, then it will get to 1 and then another 59. Okay, so and get more rows, so again I can get more rows and to see the 2 and the 3 and stuff like that. So basically what we created here is all the options from 0000 to 2359. Okay, this is all the options, and it was done with the Cartesian. I wanted also to, I will take a little break from the dim time. I will explain, I will show you a little example that I had with a customer something like 2 years ago. I like the road to it, but this was actually 2 years ago. We had the same problem and we needed to solve it. So I will tell you what was the problem and how we solve it.